Hello guys, this is Talib Naqvi Advocate and you are watching Tech to Grow. This video has two languages, I mean two parts. In first part, as I'm telling you in English, and the second part, I will talk in Urdu. First of all, I would like to mention here that this video is for those who haven't yet completed their even 100 subscribers. And they are beginner, or those who are considering to start a YouTube channel. What is the purpose of this channel? This is obvious, to earn money. But what is the way to grow the channel? I'll tell you in different way. How I'm different? For instance, I'll tell you what you must not show instead of compelling you to watch, to show this side or create this type of video. I'll tell you the legal aspects of the video with reference to your respective countries. This is my object. And my channel is multi-purpose channel. So I create channel videos on different topics. But you must know that English is not my native language, and instead of noting the accent or pronunciation, you just go for meanings. And if you have some confusion, you may ask me in comments. So I was just telling you, I refer to my previous videos, you may watch. How did I become YouTuber at this stage? And I'm addressing youngers. If a person like me, who is, I mean to say, of 60 plus, can make a video and get his channel monetized, why don't you do so? Obviously, you can also. So this is the purpose of my video. I'm just telling you, videos rather. I'm telling you to remember three C's. What are these three C's? I'm just telling you. First of all, you must be continuous. Continuation is the first condition. Secondly, you should create consistency. Consistency-ness is also another tip, you can say. And a third, last but not least, is that what you are saying, that must be concise. So conciseness is also a condition. So if you go slowly and gradually, you will succeed, inshallah, and you will be able to earn money. Having said this, now I refer to my Urdu viewers. Assalamu alaikum nazin. Maine jo language nahi jante unke liye ye Urdu mein kuch guftugu ki hai, aur intihai mukhtasar ye kahunga ki aap hamari purani videos dekh chuke hain. Aaj hum aapko ye batate hain ki three C's hain jo mere khayal mein ki wo aapko ek small YouTuber jo hai aapki tarah ya jo shuru kar raha hai aur jiske under 100 subscribers hain, wo badi aasani se अगर लगातार मेहनत के साथ लगा रहे तो वो ये ज़रूर करेगा. मैं आपको एश्योर करता हूँ कि सबसे पहले तो ये कंटिन्यूएशन जो है ना, वो ज़रूरी है. यानी कि आपने जारी रखना है काम. और दूसरा ये है कि सिर्फ जारी रखना ही ज़रूरी नहीं, बल्कि लगातार जारी रखना है. ऐसा नहीं है कि आपने एक वीडियो आज बनाई है, तीन दिन बाद एक वीडियो बना दें, फिर एक हफ़्ता ना बनाएं, फिर चार दिन बाद आप चार पाँच छः वीडियो बनाएं. मैं आपको श्योर करता हूँ कि अगर आप कंटिन्यूएशन में ही बनाते रहेंगे और वो लिंक होगी दूसरी वीडियो से भी, तो फिर वो एक सिलसिला जो है ना, वो चल जाएगा. और तीसरा है कि चूंकि आपका एक इब्तदाई मरहले में होते हैं, इसलिए आपको चाहिए कि आप अपनी जो बना रहे हैं ना वीडियो, उसे मुख्तसर रखें. यानी कंसाइसनेस इसे इंग्लिश में कहते हैं. तो तीन जो आपको मैंने बताए, पहला है कि कंटिन्यूटी, और दूसरा है कंसिस्टेंसी, और थर्ड है कि उसे वो रखना, कंटिन्यू लिंक्ड रखना। सो दीज चीज जो है ना, इनकी तरफ पर आप अमल करेंगे तो इंशाल्लाह आपका चैनल जो है वो आगे ग्रो करेगा। अगर आपने सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकन को क्लिक करें और अपनी राय से नवाजें। अल्लाह हाफिज़।